This grandmother has no place to go. She's stuck waiting in the hospital when what she really needs is a nursing home bed. Too many seniors in New Brunswick are like her. If the next New Brunswick government creates an additional 120 nursing home beds annually for 4 years, we can give every senior, like her, the home they deserve. We can do this. In this election, let's make healthcare part of the conversation. This message from the New Brunswick Medical Society.